order to get to the labyrinth, I went to solitude and allowed myself to spend a night resting. Knowing how critical this mission is, I just can't give myself even a chance to fail it. And to do this, I should have enough powers. After I gave a rest to my body, but definitely not to my mind, blowing from the events of the last days, I set off in the direction of Morrowloot, which is the closest to the labyrinth. Some unclear, frightening feelings are circling in my head and I can't catch them. But there is no more time to think now. The staff of Magnus awaits. Oh, this friendly and comfortable Skyrim weather. Let's go, boys.
Hey. Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down.
Please don't mind Yorick.
I don't care. Come on, bring me some hides. Not so fast, doggy. Labyrinth should be behind that mountain. Huh? Disgusting insect. Oh, friend, are you lost?
All over now. It should be careful with those flames.
As well as you with those fists?
You have questions?
What's that? Tower? And not a single person nearby. So no one noticed why you disappeared.
Thank you. Damn brats. And I will. Your servants are dead, and my are only begin to appear. Your bones will serve me. No one will remember you. It looks massive. Something has killed this pack. Need to be careful. Useless. He's just absorbing my magic. Well... burn you. Time to break some bones. There is no end for them. Something is really must be hidden here. Shoot them, strike them, break them all. You're just a pile of bones. Fall down. I must clear the whole area around here to be sure nothing will strike me in back. Take this. That was the last of them. Time to go inside. What's this? Ghost?
Come on, we're finally here. Let's not wait any more time.
Is that... How can this be possible? Why I'm seeing this?
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was ominous to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
The gun. Well, indeed, let's see what's inside. This place, something strange is inside, and it does not look hospitable. As always, whatever. Can you believe you're all dead now?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
What's this? It feels so cold. Something abnormal is beyond these gates. I can feel it. Are you ready, boys? Don't fail me. What's that? Show yourself! By my father bones, what is that? Whatever it is, I can't fight it in the open. Come on! What the hell is that? Cold. At least that thing. What is it? A dragon? A skeletal dragon? How can that be? At least that thing can't get inside. It will be a long battle. Stay here, boys. You are no match for it. You will only get in the way. Damn, one is in sight. Fall down! Your kind is extinct for thousands of years. Join them in oblivion. Fall down! Is it over? This creature, how can it even exist? And what kind of necromancer could bring it to life? I still can't believe it. My head. I need to rest at least a few minutes.